Hi everybody. Hope you had a good Thanksgiving. I'm going to do my last video on the M10 tank destroyer. It's completed. And show you the results. Did a small diorama. Actually, it's not a diorama. Actually, it's just a baseboard or a base that I put it all on. This was a Tamiya kit. You can probably see it right there behind me on the ground there. Just a Tamiya kit. We all know how Tamiya is. Turned out real good. I liked it. Added some stowage to it. I buy my stuff from Value Gear. And wanted to show you what the finishing results were. Get a chance. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to build it and get it going, do different things. Have another project I'm starting. This will probably be my last video for this year, getting close to Christmas and family time and everything, so. But anyway, let's get right to it and I'll show you all what I got here. As you can see, there it is there. We added a few figures I got there, Tamiya figures also. Behind it, if you noticed, we added our Sherman. Let me bring this a little closer. So you get a better view. There you go. The stowage, did a lot of stowage on this track. These are all the sandbags, and as you can see, the stowage on the up here. This is all the stowage we did, painted it and everything, so you can see what it looks like. We got our stowage on the Sherman. And then we got the stowage on the back of both of them. I tried a different tie down. I don't know. It might be a little bit thicker if you notice the difference between the two. But now that one there, I thought it looked kind of weak. So, went and tried a heavier one and see how it works out. Got our stowage in the back. Stowage all up in here and stuff. And then tie it off. And I like this kit. Like I said, it's just an out-of-the-box kit. The only thing I added to it was the stowage stuff. The rest of it is just straight out of the box. I slowed it down, went back to my basics like I told you in video one, and just did an armor. Did something real simple, nothing major. To take some time and do something quick and easy. If you notice, here, let's get a tour of the turret. Hopefully you can see. Got our map and everything up there. Commander's map. And everything there. Well, it's not going to be a long video, a lot of jabbering and everything. Like I said, it's the last video of the year, and I wanted to post it. I'm going to leave you some comments and everything. I recommend it. It's a nice little video, and, you know, add your stuff to it. But anyway, Hope everybody has a good weekend. Hit that subscribe button and like if you don't, or let me know what you'd like to see me do, or like, if you have any suggestions or improvements. But anyway, all right, y'all, have a good weekend, and we'll talk at you later.